It sounds icky, but that, I feel very strongly about this.
Booker here, and joining us now is Dicky Barrett from the Mighty Mighty Bosstones.
Hold on.
Where are you going?
Hold on a second, Booker.
Oh, okay.
That's what we call you in Boston, Booker. Booker, how are you?
Nice. We're the fabulous Barrett brothers, by the way. If you give me the shades, I'm telling you. He wants to cast me in his movie, he was telling me.
10 years from now.
This is what I got to look forward to? This is it?
Minus the red shoes, I'm sure.
I don't know. I might have to get the shoes caught. How are you, man?
Fine, thank you. I saw your show last week. You're really good.
A couple weeks ago, Incubus, yeah.
That was a couple weeks ago?
Well, tape delay here, brother.
Where does the time go?
Where does it go?
One minute, it's last week, and good work.
Thank you.
Not that
thank
I'm
you.
Any kind of a judge, yeah. Or you need my approval.
Trust me, I have no idea what I'm doing. I just come, we talk to people, and talk about music and whatnot.
MTV.
There you
That's
go.
That's the definition.
There you go, talk about
I don't know
music.
What I'm doing. I show up and talk about music.
Young, have that little look.
MTV.
Right, MTV. Yeah. We
so
got it
you
down.
Met? Which big stars? What stars have you met? It's confusing
you know what? This
everybody.
Is good. Yeah, I was
Who's
thinking,
interviewing
I was thinking, you know,
who?
We had Liam Gallagher.
Oh, I love those guys.
He was
the best.
He was drunker than you when he showed up. No, just kidding. A little joke there. Just trying to get it off to the right foot here.
Oh,
kidding.
Boston's gonna kill me.
Oh, yeah. What they're this not is, used to it by now?
No,
yeah, really yeah. It's been long enough. They probably know. They probably know. We haven't even talked about the Bosstones yet, so I have to throw to a video. We'll get to that.
Right.
More with Dicky on the way. Right now, we're going to take a look at a video from 9 Days from the album The Madding Crowd. It's 9 Days with Absolutely on 120 Minutes. Dicky, you want to join us? He just came running in. I'm like, we're doing a show here. Welcome back to 120 Minutes. Dicky's here with us from the Bosstones.
I'm going to be serious.
No,
this
listen,
segment,
gonna
I'm going to be serious. Yeah. I'm going to answer any questions you may.
Pay attention.
Not. The brand new album from the Bosstones.
It's the new record that's going to come out. I haven't even got the record yet because it's not out yet for... the time we're doing this.
Not out for DJs or MTV VJs.
I don't blame you. I don't blame you. What do we know, you know?
The public has it.
We
were doing a different thing here. We don't want to get it to radio right. stations.
It's probably a smart thing because
we thought MTV should
radio
get it
might
last.
Play it too much and you guys might get some success out of it.
Man, we're keeping it real. It's about the fans.
What is with bands keeping
we
it real?
We serviced
like that?
Our fans first. So,
I was at a show at Webster Hall, and you completely, here in New York City, and you berated the entire VIP section. You're like, all those people up there
oh, that
suck.
Old trick.
And they're posers. I was up there like, well, I'm just here with my friends. Why is he bumming me out? Why
you
are you bringing
the,
me down?
You're in the VIP?
Well, you know, that's who I hang
it's
out a, with, not important
York,
people.
It's a New York tradition. The record company's right there, turn around and the whole crowd flips them off and everybody looks at
thanks, great. Well, here's what it is. I can explain it. Let me explain it real quick. When you're in radio or you're on TV, you're a guy that digs ditches. You hang out with people who dig ditches all day and you usually, those are your friends.
Yeah.
So when you hang out with radio people and TV people, those just are your friends. So when you go to a show, where are my friends? Well, they're posers in the VIP section, so that's where I'm going.
Right this way, sir. The ditch diggers are over
right.
here.
The ditch diggers.
We're
the
standing them up here. They're above everybody else.
There's a whole level. There's a pecking order and stuff.
It was fun. And you saw me afterwards. If you were up there with the ditch diggers, then you saw me like, I'm really sorry about that comment during the show.
I'm up there with Gene Simmons of Kiss, and after, oh, hey, Gene, how
Isn't
are you? I'm like, you big poser. You were just goofing on all of us 10 minutes ago.
Isn't he excellent? Like, yeah. During a Boston show, he's always like, very, very good. That was cool.
Very nice to speak to you. I'm like, aren't you the dude with the tongue coming out all the time?
Are you the god of thunder?
Right. Isn't that Aren't you that guy? All right, yet another segment where we didn't talk about the Mighty Mighty Bosstones.
We're going to get serious next time around.
Next time, we promise. More with Dickie when we return.
My kid brother, Booker.
My brother, Dickie here. Right now, we'll check out your new video. See, we had a little
time. So sad to say.
From Pay Attention, it's the 120 minutes debut of it.
I'll be
saying. Enjoy it. He will be. Hey, Booker here with Dicky Barrett from the Mighty Mighty Bosstones.
Are you really from West Virginia?
I'm really from West Virginia.
Really?
I grew up there.
Richmond?
I lived in the trailer. No, that's Virginia. A lot of people make that
confusion, yeah.
West Virginia, Virginia. Yeah. Where were you in history class in high school?
It was actually geometry geography.
There's no math geography. In West Virginia.
Where was I in high school?
I'm like, what does math have to do with where West Virginia is on the map?
Geographical kind of thing. Answer me this.
Montana. It's the Dicky Barrett interview.
Montana.
Is it
just Montana, or is there a north and south? Is there a west?
No, it's North Dakota and South Dakota. There's all just right. one Montana. You tour, you should know this. But where do you go to in Montana?
We went to Montana.
What's the big city in Montana?
I think that's the only state that we've never been to is Montana.
Really?
And I apologize.
Go to Alaska?
Because the ratings, the MTV ratings in Montana are huge.
Roof.
Yeah.
Through the roof, Daddy.
Yeah. And that's, I don't know. The question, Alaska.
Anchorage, you play there?
No, Juno.
Juno?
We hit Juno every time.
Dude, Juno rocks. You want to talk about your record or not? No?
Yes, I do. I really do. That's why I'm here.
Really?
But I'm not going to.
That's what I thought. Can we talk about the dancing man on stage? Does he get the same amount of money as you do?
No, but... No.
Is it anywhere near
neither
fair?
Neither does the guitar man.
Oh, he doesn't either?
No.
Why not? Just because you sing, why should you get more money?
You know what? It's an 8-member band and we all...
You split it up?
The money goes 8 ways and that's the way it works.
So the dancer isn't in the 8?
Or is he? I get less money.
You get less money. You should.
Now, if I lose a dancer, who am I?
I would like to dance for you some night. That would be
would
fun.
Would you really? Can I see your stuff?
A little couch number?
Can you see?
Wouldn't be the first time now, would it there, Nicky? More with Dicky coming up when 120 Minutes returns. Don't
move. I promise
move.
We're going to get serious. I swear to God.
Really?
He's a new kid.
What are you going to do?
No, it's not me.
It's all me.
It's the guy from West Virginia.
Liam from Oasis, and my favorite video is Debbie Does Dallas. It was a geezer with a big like that, and he levers this bird, like, hanging up and down from the garage center, and she's really on it like that all the time. Oh, I'm crazy. I love it, so go and buy it. Well.
I have my blinders on to Dickie. Don't talk. I'm going to ask a question.
I really am. Everybody told me I got spanked during the last
segment.
Dickie,
could you please talk about the Mighty Mighty Bosstones? The fans want to know.
About the people from Ohio.
Let's not.
Come on.
I brought my friends from Ohio.
Quickly.
I don't think we should.
Run now. Come on.
Look, the friends from Ohio,
tonight,
everybody.
Come on. Ohio, Columbus, Ohio. Right.
Yeah, it's your chance. I mean, come on.
Standing my friend, shaking your head.
Yes. Oz and Lisa,
my
friends.
Booker's people. And then they're good-looking people. And they're much more interesting.
They're like done. Done with
Ohio. We'll see you, buddy.
Dickie, it was nice seeing you. Well, Dickie. Well, I'd like to answer the question for Dickie, since he's not going to answer
works.
Any questions.
Hold on, do it with the jacket.
Can I do it with the jacket?
Ask me a question, I'll put the jacket
okay, on. Okay, let me see. You've got a new member in the band. He's not from Boston. Well, your mic's gone, so I'll have to I'll just
so
speak for you. Thank you. His name is Roman, and yes, he is not from Boston at all. As a matter of fact, he's a sax player, and he's from California. We feel very bad about having a sax player from California in the Mighty Mighty Bosstones, because it was really my yearning and wanting to have the Boston bass stick with the band. Why can't you do this, Dickie? Gosh, put your coat back on. Do your job. You dropped your microphone. You're a mess.
Are we going to another disc. Video?
I don't know. Well, what are we doing? Are we allowed to do another video?
I've listened to you on K-Rock whenever I'm in New York, and I think you do a really good job on the show, and I wish you the best. And my album's coming out May 2nd. And it was a blast hanging out with you.
Can you even hear Dicky? This is the question I have to ask. We can't.
Is this too loud?
Is this damn thing on?
am I peeking here? Hello, check 1, 2.
It's great.
It's wonderful.
Great.
Is this good enough for Sunday night? Hello, check 1, 2.
Oh, man. Damn.
Don't stop on account of me.
just keep going.
Yeah, keep going.
Dickie, thank you.
He's from Ohio, too.
Dickie, thanks for talking to us tonight. Hey, big round of applause for Dicky Barrett, everybody. Thank you. Make sure you pick up the album. Pay attention. When is it out?
May 2nd.
May 2nd. There you go.
May 2nd, we're coming around city to city. Thank you. Thank you, MTV, and thank you, Booker.
Thank you very much, Dicky Barrett. Right now, let's check out a video from Oasis. He's just leaving. He's just out of here. This is from the album Standing on the Shoulder of Giants. Where did it all go wrong in 120 minutes? Thank you, Dickie.
Bye, Booker.